Welcome to the project solar inverter. Here we are using 3 watt solar panel. This is charging circuit and this is rechargeable battery. And this is inverter and this is AC load. This is switch, on and off the switch. And this solar energy we can store the battery by using charging circuit. So it consists of rectifier and capacitor. It's remove the rectifiers. And this is storage element. This capacitor, 1000 microfarad capacitor, this output we are giving to the battery to store the solar energy. And this battery energy we are giving to the inverter which converts DC to AC. Here we are using 20 watts inverter. So these are MOSFETs, this black colors, these are MOSFETs which converts DC pulse to AC pulse. This AC pulse we are giving to the step-up transformer which converts low voltage to high voltage AC. This high voltage AC we are giving to the bulb AC appliances. Thank you for watching demo.